Teresa, your husband is in fact in jail. Why was it wrong for Jackie to bring it up? She was just stating a fact.
It was wrong for her to say that to me. She has no compassion. Like, someone that's going through it. Yeah, someone that's going, I'm going through it right now. And for her to say that to me, she was trying to stick a dick to me.
I don't think she was trying to stick a dick to you.
I think she was.
She was trying to prove a point. Just because you raise your voice doesn't make you right. She was trying to prove a point.
If Teresa would have said, you know what, that's hurtful, Jackie would have apologized right on the spot.
Alex from Lakewood said, Margaret, you're the queen of analogies. Do you agree that what Jackie said was a spot-on analogy?
The analogy made sense. It was hurtful.
I don't think it made sense at all.
I have never seen such a yes man in my life.
I just don't agree with your analogy.
Yes.
I'm just giving my opinions. I'm not a yes.
Did she forget what show we're on? She's giving her opinion.
Okay.
Did you forget? Did you take your notes?
Brittany from Pasadena said, Melissa, why didn't you have Teresa's back when Jackie brought up Joe being in prison? You had to know it would hurt Teresa.
How can I have someone's back who is trying to prove a point about me?
I wasn't saying anything bad.
Yeah, you were. You were saying that I, once again, I was getting the blame for the relationship between your brother and your father. She was backing up my argument with you.
I don't want her saying shit about my husband.
Right. Didn't say anything about your husband.
You knew exactly.
Here's the bottom line, and I think it's the problem that Jackie and I have.
You knew exactly what I was trying
to say. People get very threatened by people who can think and reason rationally.
Oh, and I can't. Oh, and I can't think.
No, you can't. This isn't rational.
I'm not even gonna talk to her anymore.
Appreciate
it. Don't even talk to me. Don't talk to me.
Beautiful.
Don't talk to me.
Alex from Lakewood said, Margaret.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Alex
Jesus.
From Lakewood said...
Say it louder. Say it louder.
What is your problem?
Alex from Lakewood said...
She's under a lot of... I mean...
Wow.
No shit. So that's right,
Melissa.
Dolores?
Yeah.
That's
right.
How she's treating her family?
You're losing your mind.
She's
I'm
the one who claims,
you
I love
should
family.
Have,
yeah, I love family.
And then she
goes, boom, as soon as you sit next to her. Bullshit. You know it. Bullshit.
So now you're...
You want family to... Treat me with respect, or you get no family. Nah,
but the world revolves around her, so she.
Yeah, it does right now, bitch. It does, because my husband's
not
here.
No one's allowed to agree.
You f***ing cold-hearted bitch.
What'd you call me?
You're a cold-hearted bitch. That's why you don't even talk to your own sister.
Can you just stop for a second? I'm not on the Teresa show right now.
Yeah, you are on the Teresa show.
No, I'm not on the Teresa show, honey.
Long time.
It's not the Teresa show. You didn't even write your book.
Really, bitch?
Yeah.
You want to make a bet?
Yeah.
Really?
You wrote your book?
Yes, I
met the ghostwriter at
Milan's
party.
I was in jail.
I met the ghostwriter.
I wrote
you didn't write a word of it.
You f***ing cold-hearted bitch.
Teresa.